Start the record. Back for some Outlast. I don't want a difficult playthrough, to be honest. We'll just do hard. I'm just playing it to play it. I think Outlast was one of the first horror games that came out, which is why it was revolutionary, that hiding didn't mean you were safe. Most mechanics for horror games, it was like, once you start hiding, you're safe. In this one, it was, there's a still chance they'd fucking find you. Don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult. I don't give a fuck. Okay, everything's working. So let's go. Wasted a battery. Cool. Alright. I know the controls now. Left mouse button to open doors. Use your camcorder, press right. Run left chip. Hello? Is there a doorbell? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to climb, aren't I? Crouch. Yeah. I climb. I remember where the major jump scares are for the first 2 hours. For the most part right now, I don't have much to say. Kinda just... Fucking exploring the place. Fucking doing things. Okay, I'm genuinely scared right now. Yep. I'm genuinely scared right now. I don't know why. Let me in, I gotta take a shit. Please, no. here, Piggy, Piggy. Fuck this game. Like there's gonna be a hanging body or something. There.
They killed us. They got out. The variants. You can't fight them.
Uh-huh.
You have to hide. Can unlock the main doors from security control.
Here, Piggy, Piggy. Oh, I wasted another battery.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
What the fuck are you talking about, dude? Yes, what am I doing? Fucking completely zoned out with that objective. Are there any more batteries I can waste? Security rooms. Hello? Witness. I am witnessing pretty massive shit you took there. Alright, who put the head and the arm in the toilet? We've been over this. They don't go there. They go in the bucket. It's fucking people. There's a guy over there. Battery. Alright, how long before I waste it? Card. Now where am I going to find a key card? In this very ominous room, maybe. I don't think yours just look like that, sir. Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to look like that. Maybe in here where the guy went. No.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
How do I get a key card? Am I missing something? Sir. Sir. not down. Okay, cool. Just don't know where to go. I genuinely don't know where to go right now. Battery? Okay, now I can waste one. While also having an extra. That'll probably waste about 10 seconds after. You're supposed to look like that, but cool. Key card? Stop breathing so much, you're freaking me out. Don't get mad at me once I cross them now. Oh, there we go. I just did it. There's one battery wasted. To see how this playthrough is gonna go. I'm gonna have zero batteries this entire time because I'm gonna keep fucking fat fingering them. Boop. Let's see what's on YouTube today. Big guy. Damn, it's good that you didn't check the locker right next to it. Fucking guy. Okay, let's not go that way. I don't even know where to go. Okay, I found out where to go because this wasn't here earlier. Two gas pumps, main breaker. This is horrifying. Stomp, stomp's coming here. Stomp, stomp's coming here. Drew, it takes six to break down the door. Stomp, stomp. Is it big guy stomp, stomp, or a different stomp, stomp? Oh, hi. To know he was gone. See me. I like how we came to the room I was in, not the room I activated the thing in. That makes complete sense. Camera does slightly zoom in. What's poppin', G? He doesn't see me. He doesn't see me. He actually doesn't see me, what the fuck? He's coming, right? I wish I could hear my fucking character breathing. That would be nice. There he is. Hope it doesn't open up this locker. That'd be a shame.
Just another ghost.
We go press that button and then we gotta go do something else afterwards.
Hello.
What's up? Here we go. God damn it.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Oh, you're a crazy person. Hey, I can see. Guys, look. I'm right here. So this game is 8 hours. Six. Eight or six, one of the two. Ghostbusters is supposedly 8. This is 6. And I can already tell you I have Outlast 2. I think that's 5 hours. Why'd you set me free? Bashing his head against the wall, cool. That dude right there. That random dude. This is the penis scene. This is 100% the penis scene, by the way. Penis.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Not here.
We'll give you warning.
It wasn't a penis, guys. It was not a penis, I swear. Provides a way. Follow the blood. What blood am I following? Not down here, I'll tell you that.
Too many voices. They brought me back. No more sleep.
Hey, old guy. He's still just chilling. So where am I supposed to go? All of the blood. Am I supposed to look at their penis? I genuinely don't know what to do right now. We got these two guys with fat schlongs, which I can't look at. Hey dude, sorry, I shouldn't open your door before you jump scare me, that's my fault. Aha! People. Look at you nerds down there. You don't even have a penis.
There is my blood if they want to get out. You.
Thank you. I didn't wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Thank you. That's a butt. Follow the blood trail to the ocean. Battery would be nice. I also haven't wasted one in a while, so. Bother me.
I'd like you to stay away.
Battery. I won't say anything. I'll stay quiet. He doesn't see me. Guys, he doesn't see me. I promise you, he does not see me. Oh. Sir, give me a second. That was the most scuffed fucking thing of my life. Sure hope he doesn't open this locker that I'm in. Take a nap before work. Get fucked, idiot. Sir, I was watching that, sir. Thank you. Being watched or something, that'd be kind of weird.
We gave him a chance. Then he did. I'd say we were fair. Job-like in the suppression of our desires. But now...
Now... Over.
Now we
the cage.
Yes. His tongue and his liver. Your... mine.
Here is my blood if they want to get out.
Penis men. Calling the blood really a good idea now? I don't think it is. I feel like following the blood is going to lead to the death of me. Of course it's a fucking keycard, why wouldn't it need a keycard? They didn't pursue me. Close that, reload my camcorder. Now which way do I go? Going towards the light. Phase when he gets up here. No, he didn't follow me. Oh well. He's gonna be over here though. Yes, he is. The fuck? Back? Really? Oh, my fall got saved by all these corpses. Damn, I'm sure glad they were there. Why is my camera all blurry? There we go. Sure glad these corpses broke my fall. And an alternative path to the shower. Oh, fuck me, dude. I'm pretty sure I have to go up there too. What up, dude? So glad your penis isn't out. That'd make this playthrough a lot harder if your penis was out. What is gun it?
I
I hear him walking a lot. I don't see him, is the issue. I'm just gonna gun it. I'm not a pussy. Oh, it's locked. Sir, I thought that door was not locked. Oh. Sir. I need my heart. Oh, I need my heart, sir. Can I have that back? Just, you know, plop it right back in. Where do I go? Maybe to the right. Where the, you know, the giant hole was, and not where the door was, which half of them are locked anyway, so my fault in thinking that it would open. What the fuck is it? Answer your little fucking tree root arm. Don't worry, sir. He took out my heart earlier. This way over here somewhere. Oh, I see it. I'm blind.
Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
Thank you. Can I set you free? Yeah. I would have liked it, man. I wonder if I'm gonna get grabbed. I sure couldn't see that coming.
The dead will roar on the living.
I guess not.
It's still happening. The experiment is still happening.
Battery? No, it's a document. Dude, Ed. Follow the blood. Yeah, let's go towards the ominous screen. Say a battery pack would be lovely. I know I have one, but I'm running out.
Oh.
way. Flush the water by turning the two valves. Alright, cool. Go do this shit. Wow. This'll be fun. Still close. Up. Can I go that way? But it's freaking me out. Guarantee you he comes through that door. Guarantee you. Isn't there a way to turn on audio? In-game audio and whatnot? I guess not. I like whenever I shrink down. Looks like the chair's too big for me. Did he just open it twice? This guy really opened it twice, expecting me to just appear the second time. Well, that fucking sucks. That was great timing. This is on hard and he one-shots me. I wish I had like a rock to throw or something. Does he have eyes to throw right here? He didn't see me. What the fuck? Speed runner. After this one, I don't think I do. I'm surprised I got away with that. Where is he? Oh. I found where he was. I don't think I can pull that stunt off again, I'll say that. Adios. Fucking see you later, fucker. Alright, this is where I'm supposed to go? I hope it is, because I don't want to fucking do that shit again. Even though I got it done pretty quickly, I know it should have taken longer. Sir? Is he still alive? I think it's just the water. Can I get a save, please? Or a spot where I know I'm safe, because right now I don't think I am. Another ladder, cool. Ladders are good. Ladders mean freedom, right? Was someone looking at me? I wasn't paying attention. Here. I'm extremely tired, so it's gonna be a short stream. I also have work later, so probably best to get a nap in. But I thank you all for watching. I have a lot of plans for this week and weekend and whatnot. We have what? 8 games planned. 8 games planned for completion, might I add, all before the weekend. Well, before the week ends. Not before the weekend. Oh, there's even more. Oh, there's even more. Some of the games didn't get downloaded in the right spot, so they're clumped with my other games, and I'm seeing them now. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 games. We have 10 games. Maybe 11 if people want to do Phasmophobia the night of. I'll throw that out there right now. 11 games if Phasmophobia is on the table. But yeah, it's going to be a fun weekend.